Tottenham Hotspur, we are delighted and fortunate to have 346 official supporters clubs worldwide. And we are now closing in on our 100th official supporters club in the United States alone. Our official supporters members club in America are great at making members feel connected to the action even when they're miles away. And being part of a club isn't just about being a fan, it's also helping out the local community. Today, Harry and Eric, Lucas, Dejan, we are going to be taking part, well, you guys are going to be taking part in a quiz thanks to our partners, Hewlett-Packard Enterprise. They're all about keeping fans together and connected. So we have a couple of supporters from America, different places in the States, and you have to guess where they are. Round one. We have a video clue here from Ben, who is the chairperson of which official supporters club?
All right, the city that I live in
is known for beaches, amazing weather, and one of the best zoos on the planet.
Okay, so a clue from Ben there, and these are your three multiple choice answers. So is it A, Nashville Spurs, B, San Diego Spurs, or C, Seattle Spurs? And I'm gonna say, the answer is not on his t-shirt.
It's B, it's gotta be B, I think.
He said nice weather.
Because Seattle, I don't think it's that nice weather. Oh,
he's onto something.
San Diego Spurs.
San Diego.
He's only gonna get it right. Well done, well done, well done. We're starting you off easy, starting you off easy.
NBA basketball phenom LeBron James is from our state, from a city just up the road from here.
You should know that.
Cleveland, Ohio.
Yes, I mean, Eric's already kicking us off with the right state. So, big up Kaylee, by the way. He's our official supporters chairman. Is he talking about Crystal Lake Spurs, Columbus Spurs, or Tampa Spurs? Where is he based?
Do not have a clue.
It's not Tampa.
So I would have said Tampa.
Okay, so we've crossed out Tampa. So it's between Crystal Lake Spurs or Columbus Spurs.
Where's he from?
Ohio.
Ohio. Crystal Lake or Ohio. Columbus.
I mean, you take a guess.
I'm going to say Crystal Lake. Sounds nice.
Yeah, I was going to go Columbus.
Well, you know more than
I do. Do you know
what? With America. Let's go Columbus.
Columbus?
Columbus.
Let's get the answer. Well done. Well done, well done. You got that one correct. You got that one correct. Right, round two. Can you tell us which official supporters club mentioned is closest to this monument in America? Is it A, Omaha Spurs, B, Minneapolis Spurs, or C, Oklahoma City Spurs? You can see the intense look though.
What do you think?
A, Omaha Spurs.
What's the answer? Lucas, come on! Well done, well done, well done. Ooh. I thought you were like, oh, I'm not sure. Listen, yeah, you always got something up your sleeve. Round two, so HPE, our partners, were based in Silicon Valley. That's where their headquarters were. They've now moved their headquarters to Houston. So if you don't get this one right, I don't know how you're going to get it. So is it Orlando, is it Houston, or is it Los Angeles?
Yeah. I can't take this one.
Which one? Maybe deliberate over it a bit.
I'm going to say B, Houston.
That's a great shout.
Yeah, I think it's Houston.
Is that the right answer? Yeah, I think it is the right answer. Well done. We've got to get you in gentle. Right, round three. This video clue is from Scott. And based on the landmark that we'll see in this video, can you guess what official supporters club he's the chairman of?
The biggest landmark in our town is this. It's known as the Big House. It's the largest sports stadium in all of the United States, and it's right here in our hometown.
So, is it A, Miami Spurs? Is it B, Ann Arbor Spurs? Or C, Kansas Spurs?
Ann Arbor, Kansas. Come on, I'd say C.
Saying C?
Yeah.
Are we sure?
Not sure.
No. You say B.
Ann Arbor Spurs.
Let's reveal the answer. Listen, well done.
Lucas Morris.
There you go, well done, right.
The food that our city is really famous for would probably be Tex-Mex and barbecue. We also have a lot of really good breweries in town, so we're probably famous for that.
Ooh, right. Did you get some bits of a truck was saying there?
Yeah,
but barbecue.
Based on his clues.
But look at the background, this thing says Austin Spurs. So he's obviously from Austin Spurs.
I mean, he's already gone and got it, so you might as well, that's the answer, well done.
Giving us the clue.
Can I just say, when people tested this quiz last time, nobody saw the Austin in there, so you got
That's the first thing I thought. I thought it was too obvious.
Well done, Harry, well done. Right, round four. Green Bay Packers are one of the NFL teams that play at the Tottenham Hotspur Stadium. Can you guess the supporters club closest to Green Bay? You can see the intense look on their face. They're really studying this right now.
Yeah, because we have no idea. Yeah. That's why I'm asking. I know Milwaukee. I have green shirts in basketball.
Lucas, I feel like you've got it.
It's on you, man. You say.
Madison Spurs.
Let's get the answer, please. Well done. Well done. It is Madison Spurs.
It's easy. We knew this.
Your next clue is from Brian. Where is he based in the US?
And we are also home to the favorite NFL team of at least one first-team Spurs player. I'll let you guys figure out who that is.
Now, Phil, Eric, this is kind of directed to you. This is for you to take. He's only gone and got the rest question correct. Well done. Didn't even have to debate on it. Well done. Well done.
Oh, is that what he said? He's your team. Yeah. Will you support them?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah?
Right, this is your final round. All you have to do is guess according to the emojis. So can we get the first emoji up, please? So you can see you've got a sun, you've got the French flag, and you've got ISCO. What do you think that place is?
San Francisco.
Yes, well done, there you go. It's that simple. Well done, well done. San Francisco Spurs.
I got it.
And then the last one.
Washington.
Well, there you go. Well done, Lucas.
Well
done, guys. You have completed the quiz. Appreciate that. All right, you're on your last round. This is like kind of like Pictionary. So we have emojis. All you have to do is guess where this is. So look at the flag and that emoji.
It's India, isn't it?
Yes, you're on the right lines.
Indianapolis.
Yes, well done. Well done, Indianapolis Spurs. Well done. Harry's, he's a sharp one. He's sharp, isn't he?
I'm usually bad at these.
And our last one is this.
Seattle.
Boom. Harry Winks just got it in an instant. He didn't even have to think. Well done, guys. Thank you so much.
It was the TOE that just gave it away.
Well done both. Thank you so much. Obviously, this is all about Hewlett-Packard Enterprises, keeping our fans connected.
A big shout out to all the supporter clubs in America from us. Take care.
Come on, you Spurs.